It's incredible to think. At the start of this century, there were at least 8 groups of antibiotics effective against a certain bacteria, and now only 3 are left. Ik ben tekst kwijt. Opnieuw.